Lighthouses brought two of Roy's folks together.
As Chad Tucker shows us, their love helped save America's most famous lighthouse.
There is just something about them.
People love lighthouses.
Husband and wife, Bruce and Sherill Shelton-Roberts, certainly do. Especially this one.
We love it a lot. We spend a lot of time here.
They've written several books on the subject.
It was Cape Hatteras, America's Lighthouse.
Yeah.
That was the first one.
Well, they do make good pictures.
After Bruce retired as a photographer for Southern Living magazine, he became fascinated with photographing lighthouses.
Let's see.
That's about the time he and Sherill met.
And we have been photographing lighthouses, visiting them, and interviewing keepers' descendants ever since. It's almost 30 years.
Bruce and Sherill started the Outer Banks Lighthouse Society, a group that played a major role in saving Cape Hatteras from the sea.
I had gone up to New England to photograph a lighthouse up there.
A lighthouse that was being moved to save it.
Got talking to the people who actually had done the move. And it seemed so simple to them.
That's when he and Sherill started pushing the idea to move the Cape Hatteras Lighthouse. And now, 20 years later, they are pleased to have been a part of not only saving the structure, but preserving its history and culture.
It seems to me that people now are beginning to appreciate lighthouses in a way, both the fact how they were built, which is difficult, but the people who maintained them all those years, living alone in isolated places and keeping that light burning.
At Cape Hatteras, looking for Roy's folks, Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.